They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Alpha 2-2, do your read, over!
I'm going in.
CIA, take them out!
Cease fire!
God damn it, we are not CIA!
We're done with us! We're here to help!
Do the words friendly fucking fire mean anything to you? Jesus Christ! We're not CIA!
Shit, these guys aren't letting up!
We have our orders.
We got daylight up ahead.
That's our exit. Follow it.
Get back here! Stop trying to help with this for your own good!
What? Shit!
Return fire!
They will kill us if we don't!
Now open fire!
Fucking man down! Repeat! Man down! Over! This is Alpha 3! Alpha 2-2! We are in range! Over!
Cease fire!
All of them.
All right. We need to keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Got a situation. The 33rd's rounding up civilians. Why?
Shit. We're gonna kill them all.
Can't let that happen, Walker.
We're going to.
Let's hurry up and get down there. Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only thing I can ask you now is this. The perfect tune to play you off.